is a protected area found within Ngorongoro Conservation Area in Tanzania, and it is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The crater has an amazing landscape and spectacular scenery with a lake, swamps and marshes within it. It is the world's largest inactive, intact and unfilled volcanic caldera. It was formed when a large volcano exploded and collapsed on itself 2 to 3 million years ago. It is 610 meters deep and the flow covers an area of 260 square kilometers. It was voted as one of the 7 natural wonders of Africa in Arusha in 2013. The crater is the 6th in the world, and the uniqueness of it is the abundance of wildlife, the Big 5 being among them. Visit Ngorongoro in Tanzania for an unforgettable experience.
Arusha imefunguka. Tuko tayari. Ngorongoro, tuko tayari. Hapa ni nyumbani. Nyumbani.
Just as for domestic fowl, the cock and hen has their own style of courtship, which is a bit tough for the cock. For the crown cranes, the style is simple: jumping, bending, dancing, then it is done. Ngorongoro Conservation Area Authority has terrestrial birds and aquatic birds. They have distinct adaptations and lifestyles that allow them to thrive in different areas of Ngorongoro. Ngorongoro Crater, for instance, terrestrial birds are all over the crater rim, the crater floor, the forest and to the grasslands. For aquatic birds, they are all over around the water bodies of the crater, such as the swamps, rivers, lakes and the wetlands. They have various adaptations for swimming, diving, and obtaining food from water. Visit Ngorongoro for bird watching, as it has some pretty compelling benefits for your health. By listening, the sounds of birds helps you to recover from stress and restore mental focus. Whoever lives in areas with richer bird biodiversity experience more life satisfaction and well-being.